Hey guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to make a file of your hotkeys, options and minimap so you can import them on any Tibia client. This is something useful as everyone at some point can have the need to reinstall the client, but you don't want to delete all of your settings if this ever happens. For this, go to the settings wheel which can be found either on top of the login screen or on the control buttons. Select miscellaneous and then help, and down there you will find four buttons. The first one will make a file that you can save on your computer with all the current options, including all of your hotkeys, settings, action bars, and even the open widgets and their position. You just have to click on it and a window will open where you just have to put the name to the new file and click save. Then wait for the export to complete and you will have your options exported into a file. The second button makes a minimap file. You click on it and a window will open where you can name the map file you want to make. Click save and wait for the client to export it just like before. The third button is for importing the settings and the minimap files. If you have a file that you created with the export buttons or you just downloaded a map from an official fan site like Tibia Maps or from my Discord, you can select it here and it will load it into your client. Just wait for the import to complete and you will be set up. Beware though, if you import your settings, you will lose the ones you're currently using. So use the export options first and keep these files as a backup in case anything happens. And the fourth button resets all your options to the default values, so be careful with it as you can lose all of your settings if you haven't exported them. And that's it for this tutorial. If it helped you, hit the like button. Take care guys and see you on the next video.